Okay, what is this? I think this takes us through to that area. This game's been fun, man. It's nice to go. Oh shit. How much was there to fight these guys? Oh god. Not her, are you kidding me? Oh my god. You got her? She's the most annoying, man. There you go. Okay, this is how we take him down. We're missing one, though. Take her out again. No, 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 come on. There we go. Got him. Oh, why are you kidding me? What? I got through that. That was dead wrong. He's gonna spam the shatter. I got her. Alright, just gotta hurry up. X. O. Circle, 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 circle. There you go. Ooh, they're close together, yes. That's much better. Not again, please, no. Is that it? Yes. Ooh. What's under there? Oh, there we go, down there. Alright. I don't know why, but I feel like I hear someone... Someone like taking a nap or something. I don't know why. Get that chest. All right, I'm still kind of suspicious that we're missing like a chest in this room or something. I still feel like we have to go back to that cube area later on. Last few times I played, I feel like I stayed in that area for a lot longer than this time, this playthrough. What the sh- Did it not work? What? What kind of bullshit is that? That opened up. Let's see what waits us here. Dude, I'm still convinced there's like a secret room around here. Fuck back here, bitch. Yeah, run. Oh, get back. I don't know why these guys were so tough. They're actually kind of easy. I guess it's because of my claws, but it's just kind of easy though. Oh shit. I do remember these guys up here in God of War 4. Not a lot of them are good. Wish we could just jump down. Instead of just walking all this. There's definitely something here.
Yeah.
A third Gorgonite. Let's do it. I still feel like we missed one earlier on. It just seems a little suspicious that we. So we got the magic upgrade first. We got some magic. Definitely feel like there's like a big battle coming up.
Bravo! Bravo! Our hero has arrived. Applause for another bastard child of Zeus. Just in time for the final act.
Hera.
You look terrible, dear. Still wanting to kill my husband, I suppose?
You know I seek revenge on Zeus.
Can't say that I blame you. Since you killed my son Ares, fear of you consumes him.
His fears will not matter. He is dead.
I'll drink to that.
Hera, I seek the child, Pandora.
Pandora? That wretched little thing my son Hephaestus created? Well, we can't have you do that, my dear. Destroy him.
Hello, brother.
This is not between us, Hercules.
Isn't it? You were always Zeus's favorite.
The air on Olympus affects your thinking. Zeus has no favorites.
Think about it, brother. While I was stuck cleaning the Augean stables, he chose you to destroy Ares. Not convinced. How about this? While you were being crowned the God of War, I was sent to find an apple. They called them labors. Ha! Perhaps he did allow me to kill the Nemean lion, but he made your name known amongst the people. A fierce warrior, a killer made hero, a man made a god. But this time, brother, this time I will destroy you. Call it my 13th and final labor. Soon I will become the God of War and claim the throne for myself.
You aspire to be an Olympian, yet their reign is ended.
We'll see about that.
Here we go. Here's some archers too. I think we can stick them to those thorns, if I remember correctly. They're all dead right now. Is there still archers? I don't see any more. What's the rest of this? I think these guys are so easy. There we go. Oh, you brilliant bitch. Dude, those things are awesome. Look at that. Get him, Skulls, get him. They're coming, oh god. We gotta watch out for them. I'm gonna use a sword. Oh god, no. Kill me, bitch! Oh, you! Get off. We gotta throw him this thorn. There we go. Oh, get your armor off, dude. Oh god. Defend yourself. He might be. Hopefully he's supposed to die. I will try him. There we go. Oh god.
I will crush you, brother. Attack now.
Come on, motherfuckers. Oh no. What the fuck? Sword again. There we go. Oh no. He's doing it again. Oh. Throw him in the forward. There we go. Take his helmet off. Oh shit.
Armor is for
weak. Oh shit, this dude. This dude is no joke. Oh god. Let's gotta watch out for those fists. Oh, no, 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 what the fuck? Oh, there we go. Oh, not again, come on. This just counters all my arrows. Gotta be close to dying, come on. He like blocked everything. What a pussy. Oh no! Come on! How is he not close to dying? Are you kidding me? Okay, oh, he's just close. Oh shit, what the fuck was that?
Do you see how he trembles?
He's not looking. Pay attention to me, bitch! There we go. Oh, I'll take that thing off. There we go. Oh. Oh, can't wait to try this. Come on, come on. Come at me. Oh! In the right hand! Oh no, what the fuck? What's he doing? Oh shit, the strength on this dude. Come on, get out, get out. There you go. Oh shit! Like two bulls fighting, man. Get off, get off, get off! So I don't know who came up with these like weapons. They're cool. I dodged that. Oh, it's damn, he just loves gravity, doesn't he? Oh no, again, are you kidding me? Oh, my guy's got me again. Hang on, Kratos, hang on, hang on! Oh, 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 come on, come on. Except those boys, Jason. Oh my god. He's gonna flip this entire thing. Square. There we go. Square again. Oh. Oh, he's gonna smash his face. God, this is so violent. Oh my god. This is so Nemius, I can't pronounce that. Vain gauntlets given to Hercules when he slew the Nemean lion. Okay. These are cool. can still kind of use a chain with it. Right. I don't know where we are right now. Hopefully not too... Oh shit. Nemea roars, slam your cestus on the ground to create an explosion wave.
Kratos, you now possess the Nemean cestus.
Pretty cool.
Use your strength to make the very earth tremble.
You can't really do anything else with it though. Here? I'm gonna deal with Scorpion. Get over here! Dude, these are, I don't get what... I guess we can just call them gloves? I don't know why they call them cestus. Break these. You know, like safe station around here. So you break these. Let's go, boys. Come on. They'll call your shield away. This thing is really cool. I think we got them all. Just glide down. This is his body. Look at his face. Oh man. Wonder where we're heading now. Y'all know what the next boss fight is exactly? I swear there's like a boss fight where you fight one of the giants. I'm not sure what point of the game that is. There you go. Science chamber. Pretty sure that was a Dewey V in the first part. That's all dogs and these guys. Here I got him. Dude, one of the dogs is stuck. He was stuck right there. Oh god. What do I feel like that dude's gonna come to life? Okay, I'm gonna save it. Hey, I don't know what part this is gonna be, guys, but thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out.